they signed Jose Martinez. He's a home run hitter. He's a great player. That being said, they have Pete Alonso. They have Dom Smith. Maybe Dom's going to play outfield. But they already have enough first base defensive designated hitters that I don't know why they're signing Jose Martinez. There's no DH in NL so far this year anyway. Even though it's not cemented, even though, you know, whatever. What are your thoughts on subscribe?